Reverence the Lord, please. Praise the Lord. I reserve this gift for this day for you. Praise the Lord. I'm going to give it to you today. Because my heart goes for it, please. And you have proven your work. Praise the Lord. You prove your ministry. You prove your promotion. You don't pray for it, you prove it. Amen. I think Pastor Martin was sharing some testimony yesterday. That testimony got me. Where a keyboardist left because of impatient, the assistant came and received a miracle. Praise the Lord. And some people you don't know. You're in a position when you are doing something. Don't think that what you are doing, you are indispensable there. It's a privilege. Because God can replace you with a split of minute. Praise the Lord. And today, because you have proven your ministry, I'm going to present you this gift with the authority of the apostle of this mission, Apostle Ephraim Prayer, and the power conferred upon me as the minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ. This day being the 20th day of September, which is just a few days to my birthday, and I'm giving you this gift. I anoint you as the administration of witness of the truth international mission. In the name of Jesus. You're the administrator.
Amen.
You know, I gave him the function, he has been doing it, but he didn't know. I only called him and said, well, that's when you'll be doing this, you'll be doing that, you'll be doing that. I'm releasing some responsibility to you. And he was doing it. And he didn't even know that he was functioning as the administrator of the church. But I received that gift. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Receive that power.
Amen.
Receive it.
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 Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We empower you.
Amen.
To function as the administrator of this church.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Thank
in
God.
Jesus' name.
Amen.
Stand up. Stand up, Jesus. So, I present to the church the administrator of witness of the truth. He will be overseeing all the
departments.
So you see him calling meetings and doing some things. It's just for me. Hallelujah. God bless you. You know, listen to me. For about 8 years that we dream has been existing, we have never had such a ministry because I've been looking. Praise the Lord. Anybody that brought clues, before I realized, they stabbed me at the back. I said, wow, thank God I didn't do that. Anybody that tried to draw close, I begin to hear something, and I just push them aside. Praise the Lord. But today, the administrator of this ministry, this great ministry. Hallelujah. Listen to me. You will cross that boundary. You will cross that invitation. Can you stand up and let us worship the Lord? Let us worship him for a few minutes. Yesterday we had deliverance service, so we don't have much to do today. Please believe me. Even after you left, then we were still doing deliverance with some people. After you left, from the worst day back, we were still doing deliverance. Praise the Lord. I believe that the message alone is. You receive your deliverance through the message. Praise the Lord. I don't want to start preaching anything again as if brother didn't preach. Praise God. He did extremely well. And Pastor Roger on Friday did extremely well. And Pastor Martin yesterday did extremely well. And all of them, they were on fire. They mean they spiritually prepared for this program. Praise the Lord. Lift up your hands and let us worship the Lord. Yes, Lord. I want you some.